What's going on, everybody? It's me, Quirkin' Man, and welcome back to Let's Play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. I have a feeling that, this game isn't very long. Let's see. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to click on that. Actually, you know what? I don't know. I can't collect any of these or whatever. Let's see. Right now I'm at level 7, so I have an extra hit point. Ninja power gauge 3, and I can go into radical mode next time. But yeah, I mean, I'll probably do several playthroughs, and it'll be fun. I still need to figure out how to unlock Casey Jones, which it's probably you just beat the game or get to a certain point or something. Alright.
Screws loose.
Oh yeah, this is that robotic turtle. I forget what his name is.
Follow that torso.
Get back here. Bitch. Back up. Damn it. Sounds like my headphones are starting to die.
Deep breath.
There we go.
Deep breath.
Come on.
Sure hits the spot.
Oh, fuck. It sucks that they don't, say like shell shocked or whatever whenever they die, in the old one. They'd be like, oh, shell shocked. Can I destroy those? Guess there's nothing I can do up there. Oh, robot dogs. Come on. Fuck you. That was some good dodging. Oh, speaking of which, I never did check. Okay, don't get hurt by two or more than two times from obstacles. Defeat eight robots by using super attacks. Toss enemies to break foot. Oh shit, I should have been doing that. Get off of me.
Deep breath.
Get off.
Katana slash. Go. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Okay. Time to break open some crates. I don't want to wander off too far. Damn.
don't even think of trying to steal my story.
I was like, for a second, you wouldn't throw him. I don't know why. Oh. There's a lot of crates around. Oh man, I missed one. Wow, rotation. So yeah, I got 2 out of 3, so... Oh nice, I found 2 out of 2 secrets. There's a pizza.
Pizza time!
Ha 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 ha!
It looks like Michelangelo. Metalhead, that's his name. Can't believe I forgot that.
Oh.
Yeah, he's got that fucking kick move. It's a pain in the ass. There we
it's
go.
Also clear to me now. The turtles are my friends.
I gotta focus.
System crash.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
I thought for a second it was a time machine.
Tonight. I dine on turtle soup.
Oh, he's dining on turtle soup. I need to figure out, like, how the hell, unlock this area right here. I mean, do you have to, like, maybe beat it without, you know, getting hit or something? I mean, I'm trying to figure out, like...
Job breaking news.
Sorry about that, everyone. Headset died. Okay, so it says I found all the secrets. I don't know, I guess maybe I need to either find a different route to beat it, or I don't know, like maybe finish the level unharmed. I mean, I don't know. Can I go back? Alright, fuck it. It's gonna be impossible for me to beat this unharmed. Yeah, see? Already, can I hit?
Go!
things.
Deep breath.
Okay, let's see. I'm using the combo finishers. I forget if that's like, you know, just let's see. Damn it. I don't know, I guess the rotation isn't a combo finisher.
Go! Deep breath. Deep breath.
Mode 7. Well, I got one, so not sure what that was. Yeah, it's only got one. I mean, what the fuck?
Go!
Got my radical mode.
Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Let's go wild.
Hi-ya!
I think still 1 out of 15. What the fuck? What is a combo? Let's see, by using combo finishers. What the fuck is a combo finisher? I mean, is it the last hit of a combo, or? Ow, fuck it.
It's that time! Radical! I gotta focus. Deep breath.
I got two now.
Deep breath. Deep breath.
Go!
Deep breath. Hi-ya! Deep breath. myself. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Ready for this?
Dino of time.
Seriously, you don't know what the fucking combo finisher is.
You snow, you lose, Toyo.
Okay, let's see. Now I still have to unlock that fucking, you know, road up there. And I'm pretty sure that there's a way you can unlock it. I mean, maybe you have to clear all three challenges, I mean, I don't know. Or maybe there's a hidden character that you have to find. What are our challenges? Defeat three enemies by traps. Defeat 10 Triceratons by using ground attacks. Perform 10 flying attacks. Is a flying attack, I guess, this one? Or? It says I haven't, you know, done a single flying attack. Okay, that's one of them. Alright, that's it. Rotation! Well, it says now I did 3 flying attacks. Okay, now it says I performed 8. So maybe that dash move that I do, like maybe that's considered a flying attack.
This is gonna get me a major promotion.
Go!
Ah. Rotation. Hmm. I did it. Let's see.
Go! Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath.
I wonder if there's anything I can do up here with this. Defeated any enemies by using traps. Honestly, I feel like the radical mode or whatever, like, it's not even that good. I feel like, you know, the fact that you can, use your deep breath or taunt or whatever to, you know, refill your special gauge is a little cheap. Things are done.
Thanks for the help, Habcats.
Who the hell is Dask?
Hi-ya! Go! Deep breath.
I'm gonna find the pizza soon.
Deep breath. Deep breath.
It's like a time machine. Come on, okay, guys. That was close.
Glory to the Triceraton
Captain
Emperor.
Zorax.
You're about to be history, Zorax.
Oh, I thought I had three, ability points. Radical mode.
myself.
Fuck.
Hi-ya!
Oh, Triceraton.
Deep breath. Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Empire strikes out. Okay. It sucks that you can't change your character. Let's see.
Select your hero.
Oh, hey. I guess maybe I can change him now. Let's see. Part of me, well, I think I'll play with Donnie.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Okay. I guess, let me go back here and, we'll kind of go through the map to, I guess, I'll have to go through all the maps, you know, just to kind of level them up. Okay, let's see. Combo finishers. Let me look that up real quick, because it is driving me nuts. I don't know what the fuck a combo finisher is. Okay, it says, for our very first challenge in the game, we simply need to defeat 15 foot soldiers by utilizing the last attack of the combo. Go ahead and try out your combo attacks, square four times. If you don't know, foot soldiers are the masked enemies. Okay, I know that. I'm gonna do that. Okay, let's see. To unlock Casey Jones, let's see. Okay, so yeah, you have to complete the entire game. I guess that's it. Yeah, just beat the game. It ain't that hard. feel like, I can't figure out how to get to that one area. Maybe I'll be able to go back to it later. Let's see. Fuck it. Let's just play. Okay, nice. We're doing better with Donatello. Or at least now that I know.
Just a minute.
Oh, he plays on the Game Boy. That's funny. I like his rotation. It's pretty cool looking. Get that pizza before I fucking die. Fuck you.
Just a minute.
Go! Time!
Yeah, Donatello, he's pretty slow, but I do love his range. Ready for this? Wait, Bebop, yeah.
Sign of time.
rotation.
Just a minute.
That's cool. He has a pogo stick.
Cowabunga!
Cowabunga!
You snow, you lose, Toidles!
Toidles.
Big Apple, 3 p.m.
That was one of the, like, funnest levels in, you know, Turtles in Time, you know, Big Apple, 3 a.m.
Oh, man, I just fixed the party wagon.
Okay, I already did all the challenges for this one. Combo.
Yeah, huh? Just a minute.
Fucker. I was playing my Game Boy.
Just a minute.
Go. Giant rotation.
Go! Just a minute!
let me go. Pizza will come by soon. Game time.
Ow. Back here. I wonder if, what's his name is gonna be a boss in this game. You know, the fly or whatever, Baxter.
Just a minute! Even geniuses fall down sometimes. Just a minute!
Damn. Fuck those fucking bees or whatever they are. Play my game so I can power up. God dang, I hate those grenades. Play my game and just focus on them. Alright, final hit.
Way to go!
That would take some skill right there. To do a pogo stick on a hoverboard.
Destroy the turtles.
Rumble in the zoo.
Hey. Don't get hurt. More than three. Obstacles. Complete the level without being grabbed more than three times. Defeat 5 foot soldiers using Flame Slam. Okay. I think Flame Slam is the one where you point up, I think. Oh no. Oh wait, yeah, it is. One more. There we go. It's nothing personal. I hate to just attack y'all, even though you're just eating ice cream.
Right.